Welcome back, YouTube. So today is a early morning for me again, but that's okay. I got some interesting news. Apparently at 4 in the morning last night, I had some people who were kind of intoxicated. Man who texts me and told me about the steak. So I was able to get some phone messages this morning. So it was great. And then I got up at like 5 in the morning. And you notice your phone has been blown up and you're like, what the hell? So, and then nothing bad happened. It was just kind of like, okay. But I got a new one, so they're fine. That's good, you know. I had a good time. I'm glad. I guess my number was chosen out of all the contacts, so that's a nice thing, I guess. Anyway, so yesterday after work, I went home and I went through all my notebooks. And I was trying to find all my notebooks. I eventually found all my notebooks of all my songs, poems, stupid writings. Looking back through now, and I'm like, wow, I write a lot. So I was able to find my song notebook and convert some of my songs onto another notebook, a brand new notebook, and convert some of my songs off my phone that I have written on my notepad onto my new notebook for Thursday for the demo CD. The theme of the music, I would just have to say it's a mixture of different bands I'm inspired by. The emotions behind the songs are pretty much my personal emotions, dreams, nightmares, and you know, just using inspiration from music that inspired me and you know, encouraged me to write. So it's going to be a great change in genre of music. I really can't categorize it to a degree, but if I had to, I would have to say it's a mixture between emo, punk rock, and a little bit of metal. So, bands that you know inspired me were you know The Muse, Hawthorne Heights, My Chemical Romance, The Used, The Cure, Pierce the Veil. Slipknot, Him, and Iron Maiden. The list goes on. But hopefully this Thursday I'll have some videos posted of what we're working on. And eventually in March or April we should have my first demo done and completed. And I'll try to get copies out to people who want them. I'll also do a video and just record the songs on a video so you guys can listen for yourself if you like it. I can send you a copy if you want. Just let me know in the comments down below. But yeah, I mean, my mom and dad are kind of like, They're supportive of me, same as all my friends, but my mom and my dad definitely, they think that, I don't have a really good singing voice, but I don't care. I'm not doing this, as a cry for help. I'm doing this, in honor of Jenna, because Jenna and I both had a dream of getting a demo CD done, and if she was still here, me and her would be doing this with my friend's band. But of course she's not. So, in honor of that, I'm doing this for her. So hopefully my music can reach her and she can hear it and smile down on me. So yeah. And then after that, I got karaoke later that night. So I mean, my voice might be a little raspy and gone, but it's gonna be worth it. It really is. So, yeah. And then March 11th, I got a doctor's appointment. But afterwards, it's an emo karaoke down at Whiskey Girl again, and I'm planning on going. So I look forward to that. So yeah, pretty much what's going on. I'll let you guys know in the next video what's happening. I might do another story time with Corey. Episode. I got some days coming up that I might be able to do another game video, and I'm thinking maybe I'm gonna start a series, do a 250 class series, Suppress 2, the video game, with my creative writer, see how you guys like that. I haven't been playing it. I've just been too busy with work and getting prepared for Thursday. I watched the Umbrella Academy last night. I started watching it. I just had some weird feelings about watching it. You know, I enjoy the comics. I have the comics. I don't have the new one yet, but I'll get it. But it's great. But hey, I just wish that, you know, it feels awkward watching it without Jenna. I know. All you guys are gonna say it's fine. You know, you don't have to watch it. You know, but it felt different watching the TV shows or movies. She can't watch. So I gotta watch them for her. And that's a blessing itself. You know, I gotta follow my dreams for her and me, and do things for her through me. Yeah. So I'll leave it here, guys. Thank you as always for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next week. I don't know why the sun decides to just shine right on my face, but I'm starting to sparkle. So this vampire better turn off the sunlight away from him before he sparkles. I don't sparkle, I burn. So anyway, as always, thank you guys and gals out there. It means a lot. So I'll see you guys in the next one. As always, this is Corey. Signing out. Guys, have a good one.